science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
Bubbles, bubbles everywhere. But are all bubbles round?
What shape bubbles can you make?
Round.
Circles.
A round bubble.
But can you blow a square bubble?
No.
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 What about with a square bubble wand?
Even when the bubble wand is square,
still comes out round.
Bubbles just want to be round.
You see, water just loves to stick together. A water molecule is two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom.
I'm a hydrogen.
I'm an oxygen.
I'm a hydrogen.
The hydrogen atoms stick to the oxygen atoms of their neighbors, an attractive force called surface tension.
Intermolecular attraction.
Surface tension pulls water molecules into the tightest possible groupings, making bubbles round every time.
Well, almost every time. We can trick the natural forces that make bubbles round into making a bubble that's square using this box-like frame.
And then what we're going to do is we're going to try to blow a bubble right on top of it here.
It's a square.
When the round bubble is dropped into the middle, the bubble walls in the cube frame push against it and force it into a cube shape with squares on all sides.
Really gentle, okay?
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you make a square bubble?
Experiment!